Hello folks, my name is Ken, and I'm the developer and composer of the Mirror Light. There have been a lot of questions about it lately, so I thought I'd just hold up a little Q&A session.